It's a great view, but where are the dinosaurs?
There should be triceratops out there. Sometimes they're kind of hard to spot.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah?
Where'd you get those?
These?
Yeah, those.
That, guy gave them to me, your boss, John Hammer, or whatever. He likes me.
That was generous of him.
Yeah. I see jungle and stuff, but no dinos.
Just look around. You'll find them.
Hey, there's a zoom thingy on here.
We spare no expense.
Hey, there's a dinosaur shaking that tree. Ah, forget it. Just some birds. How come you fence in the nice dinosaurs?
It's safer for them, and safer for us. Herbivores can be dangerous, too.
Can we go down there and see the dinos up close?
When I worked in San Diego, did I let you into the tiger enclosure?
That was totally different. Besides, I was only like 7.
Right, and you scared the daylights out of me.
There's a bunch of, like, dinosaur footprints around.
Our triceratops are big fans of banana leaf. They're probably nearby.
Wait, I definitely see one. Oh, he just ran away.
Actually, it's a she. They're all female. So which way did she go?
That yellow flower. It's kind of like Mom's bird of paradise, only, you know, healthy.
Sounds like heliconia. We imported them from the mainland to brighten up the place.
What's that little...
Just a maintenance shed.
For dinosaurs that need repairs?
Yeah, sure. We like to keep them tuned up, you know.
Wouldn't it be, like, educational if I stuck around here another day or two?
You know, I think your mom might miss you a bit.
Are you kidding me? She'd be, like, totally happy.
Oh, come on. No, she wouldn't.
Yeah, she would. The footprints go in the stream.
Sure. The Triceratops went in for a dip. She must have come out somewhere.
I see a... Oh, never mind. It's a rock. I see a rock. There's footprints coming out of the stream.
You're on the right track.
There's a car down there.
Must be Hammond's visitors. He's got some hotshot paleontologists here to see the park.
I bet they get to see some dinos up close. Okay, I see her. Wait, there's a bunch of them. Oh, awesome. They're fighting. I totally wanted to see this.
Well, actually, it's more of a dominance display than a fight. You remember how patchy was when your mom got that new puppy? Lady Margaret's like that with the younger Triceratops.
Seriously? Lady Margaret?
Yep, that's what we call the alpha. See those horns? They're more than 3 feet long.
Good for fighting T-Rex, right? When do we get to see that?
That's not gonna happen. I'm busy enough without holding gladiator fights. Which reminds me, remember I said I've got a sick Triceratops to check on? I should get going. I'll drop you at the guest house.
Really? Already?
Well, it'll give you some time to pack your stuff. The boat leaves tonight, remember?
I don't have any stuff. I practically just got here.
Well, at least you got to see Triceratops fight.
Actually, it was more like a dominance display.
Smart ass. Come on, let's go. Except for clear skies tonight. No fun on that boat when the waves are rough.
Sergeant Nedry isn't here. Fat bastard's probably stuck in a doorway somewhere. Don't worry about it. Plan B is ready. I have Plan B right here. Nedry's not gonna double-cross us. The money's too good. No, she doesn't know your name. She doesn't know anything she doesn't need to know. What, do you think it matters? Hey, guess who's on the line? It's Dodgson. I got Dodgson here. She doesn't care. Come on, my contact's gonna be here any minute.
What's in the photo?
This is what's gonna make us both rich. It's what we're here to collect.
Shaving cream.
Sure. Shaving cream.
Does InGen know you stole their jacket?
This is a covert op. I gotta blend in.
Yeah, so what about me?
Just, follow my lead.
How long are we gonna wait for your contact?
It might be a while. According to the tracker, he's not even close.
I'm gonna charge overtime if we wait much longer.
Just relax. Chances are Nedry's gonna show up at the last minute.
All passengers and crew, please board the vessel. We'll be casting off shortly.
Son of a... Okay, I guess we're going in after him. If anyone stops us, show them this...
What's the problem?
We need access passes to get past security. Damn it, I gotta make a phone call to an idiot. Don't let anyone see you. Anyone see you. Without those passes.
Going back in that ship. Osprey. Okay, Neto.
That's great. Thanks a lot. Very helpful. Well, we're hosed.
Maybe not.
What do you mean?
I got the guard's phone number. Call him and keep him busy.
What, then you sneak past and I stay here? That's not gonna work.
No, baboso. I can get us the access passes.
Fine. What should I tell him?
Just keep him talking.
Hi, yes. I'm calling from pay...
No, like I said, I worked the morning shift, but that was only as a...
Yeah, but hold on, there's one more...
Hey! I thought you said... Oh. Okay, that was good, but... Hey, hold on a second. You work for me, remember? That means I call the shot.
You can't go that way.
Hello there. Hi. We have passes.
Well, that's good, but this is a storm evacuation situation. All non-essential personnel need to leave the island. You need to get on that boat.
I have some essential...
Who are you with?
I'm with you. I'm new.
What about her?
She's with maintenance. Go ahead, tell him.
I'm here for the plumbing. The plumbing's broken.
You're here to fix plumbing? In the middle of a tropical storm?
A storm is exactly when you need your sewers to work. Otherwise, not so nice.
What's with the machete?
It's
scares away men who are too curious about a woman plumber, you know?
Okay, Sunshine. I'm gonna need you to stand right there for a minute while I call in to verify your...
Is that really necessary?
I don't care much for monkey business.
Let's go.
Maybe you're worth what we're paying you after all. At least, the rain's easing up. Ow! InGen should have paved this whole island.
InGen should never have come here.
What?
Step back, Mr. Chadwick.
What, you don't like my aftershave?
I don't want any accidents. Dancier. This monstrosidad. InGen is ruining the island. Is it so important to keep people out?
Yeah, it's more about keeping things in. It's sort of like a zoo, you know what I mean?
A zoo? For what?
Don't worry about it. There's nothing, you know, dangerous in there. Just find a way through.
What does your little toy have to say?
It's a portable tracking system, sweetheart. And it says that we're damn close to that canister.
Volts? Why so much?
Probably just trying to keep out the teenagers. Bet that means the power's out, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, for sure. Ladies first. Oh, thank God. Lead the way. What is it?
¿Qué es esto? Not Paquiro. Like a bird. Much too big.
I told you, it's a zoo. All kinds of animals. Come on, get moving. We're close. Did you hear that? What was that?
An animal. Something I've never heard before.
Okay, we should...
Okay. That animal, I know. We call him Mokupa.
I hate this damn jungle.
Look, this way.
This is it. The signal's topped out. It's nearby. It's too dark. I need light. Where's your flashlight?
You took it.
Right. Did I drop it? Did you see me drop it? Damn it, son.
Over there.
There we go. Hey, Nedry! You get stuck or something? Nedry, you deaf?
I'm not climbing that in my new Stavalis.
Hey, I'm gonna go around. It'll be faster.
Somebody in there? Mr. Chadwick, I'm waiting for you. Hello? Mr. Chadwick, where are you?
Y ahora, ¿dónde se fue el comadreja? Esto no me gusta nada.
I told you it was better to go around.
Something just jumped me. He was on your friend.
Oh, disgusting.
There was something feeding on him. What the hell kind of zoo is this?
Listen, I told you, don't worry about it, okay? It was just some animal. We'll get the canister and then we're out of here. Where is it? I can't find it! Where's the canister? The shaving cream, where is it?
It's nearby. You said it yourself.
If it's not in the car, it could be anywhere within 300 meters. Crap. Oh, Dodson's gonna kill me. Is Dodson gonna kill me?
Don't worry about him. Worry about that thing.
I'm worried about it, okay? What am I supposed to do? You know we can't go back empty-handed.
Look there.
Look where?
Look, Prince. Your man took a walk. We follow his trail like tracking game. That's how we find the canister.
Right. Okay, that makes sense. But hold on. What if one of those, Okay, you look down there, and I'll check the car again, just in case.
Thank you. No human tracks here. He was trying to come to us. It's a good anchor. He could have gotten free. No, it's not just a stick. Tracks lead here, but it's too damn dark to see. Pobre desgraciado, blind in the dark. The man's car was stuck. He pulled the winch line down to find an anchor. Mala onda. That thing was stalking him. Luck?
No. These tracks of yours better lead somewhere, or we're never getting out of here. This can't be good for my sinuses. friggin' bugs! What? What's the problem?
Nothing.
Did you find it?
The canister's not here.
Oh, crap. Oh, I'm so screwed.
No, we can't give up. His trail ends back at the car. You must have missed something in there.
Not a chance. I turned that thing inside out. I'm gonna smell like a dead fat dude for a week.
Fine. I'll take a look.
Knock yourself out. I could use some fresh air.
You like your sweets, eh, gordito? You had a canister just about this size, didn't you? You didn't lose it down below. You had it with you. He came back to the car in a rush. He hit his head, and he fell. If he dropped the can...
I knew I'd find you!
You're pretty excited about a can of soap.
Yeah, it's a can of soap. Just like you're a plumber. 10 years of research. Millions invested. It's the next wonder of the world. You want a screw in, Jen? This is it. The crown jewels. They lose control of this, they got nothing. They're dinosaur embryos, honey. Don't tell me you thought we were after shaving cream.
Dinosaurs? I don't understand.
You don't need to understand. That'll keep them fresh. What? What's your problem?
Do not move.
What? Why? Oh, crap. Is it gone?
It's gone.
Okay. Yeah. Do you see that? That's how you do it. Yeah! That's what you get, what you...
Let's get out of here.
Okay, all right. All right, you know the plan. My boys are sending a boat. We bring them the canister. We get paid. We go home.
We cannot walk to the meeting place. Not with these monstros around here.
Right. We'll take the car. Bring down the car. I'll stay here and, Who's afraid now, huh? Covered.
Don't you have a backup plan?
Okay. God, I don't want to be here. I don't want to get eaten.
Miles,
I
shut
never
up!
Should. What?
I have a plan.
Plan? What plan? Say something.
Miles, give me your gun. Gun.
My gun? That's my... Give you my gun.
All we gotta do is start the car and drive out of here.
Start the car? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. It won't start! Now!
I'll fix it.
You gotta fix the car in the dark?
That's right.
That's a loose battery cable.
What does that mean?
Where's the battery?
You should hurry.
That's it. Let me get it tight. There we go. Gracias a Dios. What?
Oh, God.
Distract them!
Distract them? Okay. Yeah, I'm on it. Here you go, guys! It's dinner time!
Hijo de perra.
Thank you. are officially late.
I was ready when you said. I just couldn't find my CD player.
It's fine, sweetheart. They won't leave without us.
Us? You're coming to Dallas?
Oh, just to the mainland. I have to be back after the storm. I'll drive you to the airport.
Cool.
That's weird. Fence lights are out.
Is that a bad thing?
I'm sure it's fine. Somebody just needs to replace them. DJs aren't so great out here, are they? So, everything okay at home? I mean, how's school going?
I don't know. Boring. I got a big Spanish test coming up.
Well, I can't help you there, but your mom knows a little Spanish. Jess, I've been working so hard. We haven't had much time to talk.
Uh-oh.
Jess, your mom told me about the shoplifting.
I was just fooling around. I didn't take anything good. What did she say?
Look, she's worried about you, honey. I know, she gets dramatic, but it was a shock for her. Got me a little worried, too.
I know, I'm a screw-up.
Sweetheart, no, it's not that at all. I want you to promise
Dad!
Me. Damn it!
Oh my God, is she dead?
No, she's alive, she's breathing. Hello, can you hear me?
This is strange. It's like some kind of...
Oh.
She needs medical attention. We've got to get her to the visitor center.
Who is she? Do you know her?
I don't recognize her, but it doesn't matter. Were you serious when you said you can drive a stick?
Oh yeah, I can do it. Mom doesn't know, but...
Look, that's all right. Just get yourself up front. Try not to scare me.
Okay.
All right, let's go. Come on, sweetheart. We gotta get her out of here.
Did we hit her hard?
Hard enough, but we didn't do this. This is something else. I'm gonna check her vitals. Just take it easy and follow the signs, all right?
Okay, no problem.
What is this?
What?
Looks like she's been bitten.
Bitten? You mean, like, by a dinosaur?
I don't know. The bruising is showing evidence of toxins, but this isn't a Dilophosaur bite. None of the other dinosaurs are poisonous.
I don't think I want to be out here anymore.
Yeah, we need to get her to the visitor center.
What's wrong with her eyes?
I don't know. It's like a reaction to a parasitic infection, too. God, I don't know, maybe toxoplasmosis. That doesn't explain the other symptoms. She's bradycardic. Heart rate's only 33. Oh, she's burning up. Come on. Stay with me now. Jesse, I gotta clean this wound up. Just keep driving smoothly.
Okay.
Okay, this might sting a bit. It's okay. Settle down. Come on, please. I need to clean this up.
Doesn't she know you're trying to help?
Hey, listen to me. You need to let me help you.
Alejate de mí.
No. Listen, I'm a doctor. I'm gonna make it better.
Doctor? Médico?
Yes, médico. I'm going to disinfect your wound now, okay? You gotta let me help you. Well, that should keep the infection at bay. I don't know what you were doing out there, but...
Dad?
It's okay. She's going into shock, but I can handle it. I can stop.
Oh my God, this is bad.
Watch the hole. Gotcha.
That needle's huge.
Just keep your eyes on the road.
Jumping around too much. I can't give a clean injection. Too bumpy for a clean injection. Doesn't help that we're pushing 30. Too bumpy for a clean injection. Doesn't help that we're pushing 35.
Jess, listen, I gotta give her an injection. It's important that I access the vein.
I don't need details.
Just slow down so I don't miss.
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Just gotta hit the vein. Bandaged up. You okay to keep driving?
Yeah, I'm good. Tell Mom I'm ready for my learner's permit, okay?
I don't think Mom needs to know about it.
What are you doing?
Well, she's okay. For now. But this toxic alteration just doesn't make sense.
Dad.
Maybe some of the dinosaurs are eating poisonous plants. Jess, why are we stopping?
She, right?
Right. Well, we're lucky this young one's by herself. Wouldn't want to meet the alpha out here. Lady Margaret, she's pretty protective. We've discovered that family groups emerge even without the usual genetic relationships. Young Triceratops join the family the moment they...
You're ruining it.
Right. Sorry. This little one's name is Bakita. What is she doing way out here? Gotta get this critter back in her enclosure. I'll just be a sec. Wait here.
Yeah. Oh, that is so cool.
Easy, girl. Musa Calamusa, huh? You really love this stuff, don't you? Come on, girl. Get moving. Hey, honey, how's our patient doing?
I don't know. Okay, I guess.
How's her breathing?
Okay, I guess. She's kind of snoring.
Los ojos me siguen.
What's wrong with the gate?
It's locked in the open position. Should be a manual release in the shed, but didn't I say to wait in the car?
It's no big deal. See? We're all right. We're fine. Right?
She's pretty cute, huh?
She's warm. I didn't think that she'd be so warm.
She's okay. She's all right. She's just getting to know you.
Right, Paquita?
Okay.
Look, I need to get this girl out of the way. Now that you've met her up close, would you please go back to the car?
Are you kidding me?
New faces make her nervous. She'll be a lot easier to manage if you're in the car.
Oh, all right.
Okay, I need to get you out of the way, and I need to unlock the gate from the maintenance shed. There's plenty to eat in your paddock, girl. Come on, that's where you belong. Apart from the release lever for the gate, just maintenance stuff. Spools of cable for fence repairs, work boots, snow shovels.
Snow shovels? What for?
Well, it's not for shoveling snow.
Oh, ew.
Should be a manual for this in the car. Barrels of healthy feed for the herbivores. Too bad they refuse to eat it. Jess, I need you to find a park manual of access codes for me. It should be in the glove compartment. Find those codes?
Is it in this little black book thingy?
Yeah, look for the access codes for the Triceratops maintenance shed.
Okay. 5-5-6-3-3-7.
Okay, thanks, sweetheart. Do it. Now to get Paquita away from her snack. How did you get out here, huh? Did you push this gate open?
Did you notice there's a gigantic dinosaur in the way?
I always said you had smarts. Listen, see if there's anything in the car that can help get her moving. Come on, girl. Let go. Come on. This is a road, not a restaurant. More broken lights, or there's no power going to the fence. That can't be good. Well, at least we're still on the right track. You got her away from the branch. All right, Jess, she's got the point.
I think she needs a reminder. I swear I saw her looking at me funny.
Come on, girl. Come on. We gotta get going.
There you go. Back where you belong. Now I can close that gate. No, you don't. Get back in there. Jess!
I'm on it!
Oh no, the Alpha.
Jess! Shut off the horn! Just get back in the car!
okay? How about you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm okay.
What about her?
Well, two arms, two legs. Well, that should get her through the night. What's left of it. Tomorrow, we'll get her proper treatment. I don't hear those dinosaurs anymore. I bet they're far away.
Yeah.
That reminds me of your old honey bear nightlight. Remember that? You wouldn't go to sleep without it.
Yeah, dinosaurs can't get through that door, right?
Not a chance. That's solid steel.
Dad?
Yes, sweetheart?
Remember how I said I wanted to see the dinosaurs fight each other?
Yeah.
That was so awesome.
Get some sleep, honey.
So who do you think won?
Under the circumstances, I think we did. This isn't supposed to happen. One loose trike, okay, but a tyrannosaur? That's beyond unacceptable. I gotta talk to Muldoon and the security team.
Uh-oh. Are you gonna bring the hammer down?
Look, whoever let this happen has to be held accountable. Yeah, I'm gonna bring the hammer down.
Cool. So, how are we gonna get to the visitor center?
That's an excellent question. No car and no radio doesn't leave us a lot of options. Well, at least the main power's back on. That should be good for something.
And we have video.
How did you do that?
It's an easy hack. The system's held together with spit and baling wire, like everything else in this damn park. Looks like we're not the only ones who missed the boat. They won't last long in the open. Let's get them out of there.
How do we get to them? We're miles away, and the access road is washed out.
We may be stuck here in the boondocks, but those two are standing right on the main tour loop. Watch this. we go. I just hope the system's online. Damn it. Okay, fine. I better get security access. I'll be damned. They must have cycled main power. Why would they do that? Wonder if any of this is still working. Great. Nedry, you want a magic word? I've got some just for you. Of course. All right, we've got access. Let's see what we can do with it. That is more like it. Have I been saying this whole park is doomed to catastrophic failure?
Pretty long.
But one of these junk heaps is still work. Okay, little lambs, just wait right there and I'll send a car to fetch you.
Somebody knows we're here.
You told me never, ever hitchhike.
Except when you're on an island full of dinosaurs. Come on, honey, let's get our patient.
Where's this thing gonna take us?
These tour cars only go a few places. If you can hear us, we need to go to the visitor center.
Looks like one of them's hurt.
I'm surprised it's only one. Let's get him to the center.
Here we go.
Can't this car go any faster? It's gonna take forever.
Maripita. ¿Qué haces aquí? Es peligroso.
You've been in an accident. You're safe now. You're gonna be fine. We're taking you to...
Bastardo! Morirás por tus pecados!
Calm down.
What's happening?
She's delirious. She could be hallucinating.
Mariquita!
She says I'm her angel. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
No sabes cuánto he esperado.
Jess, just keep talking to her. Tell her she needs to relax. She's gotta rest.
My Spanish isn't that good.
You can do it, honey. Just tell her she needs to rest.
Mariquita! ¿Qué pasa, mi amor?
Uh... necesita. La resta, él necesita la resta.
La resta, porque estamos hablando de las matemáticas.
I think la resta doesn't mean what I thought it did. Necesita. El descanso? El necesita el descanso.
Debería dormir.
I think that was almost right. Dio. Necesita. El descanso? Tio necesita el descanso.
Debería dormir.
I think that was almost right. Yogur? Necesita. El descanso? Yogur necesita el descanso.
Yogur? Eso no tiene sentido.
No, wait. I didn't say that quite right. Usted? Necesita. El descanso? Usted necesita el descanso.
El descanso? Sí, sí. Estoy cansada.
I thought you got all A's in Spanish.
Yeah, I kind of forged that. Sorry. Dad, look!
I think this is our stop.
On your way home.
That is messed up.
Let's go. Hello? Hey, can somebody help us, please?
Where is everybody?
The storm must have gotten in. Jess? I think you should stay by our patient. I'm gonna look around a little, okay?
Okay, but why are you talking like that? Someone's trying to contact us, right?
It's coming from the PA system. They must be broadcasting on the emergency channel. Hang on, I'm gonna track this down. Velociraptor. What the hell happened here? How's our patient?
Pretty much the same. She doesn't look so good. One of the nice dinosaurs? Like the kind that didn't try to step on me last night? It's gotta be safer in here than out there. When dinosaurs ruled the earth, You mean, like, right now?
We've seen better days, huh? What a mess. They look so harmless in the picture.
Hold on.
Seriously messed up.
There's a radio in there.
Can I help? You got it.
Let's get this channel right. Hello? This is Jerry Harding. I'm the chief veterinarian.
I know who you are. This is Laura Sorkin. I hope you enjoyed the ride.
Dr. Sorkin.
You're stuck in the field lab. The road's washed out and our phone lines are down. What's your story?
We saw a T-Rex on the tour road. My daughter and I are lucky to be alive. Do you know what's going on?
Security went down last night. Naturally, the park's going to hell. Looks like Hammond already evacuated. I don't think he meant to...
No, of course not. I'll try to call the mainland from here. They'll send a helicopter. But first, Doctor, I've got a very, very sick woman on my hands. She seems to have been bitten. I don't recognize the bite. Whatever it is, it's incredibly toxic.
Is it a ragged wound? Heterodont bite pattern, about 20 centimeters across the jaw?
That sounds about right.
What about her eyes? Discolored sclera, opsoclonus?
Yes, exactly. That's exactly what I'm saying.
Damn it. You don't have much time. She's going to go into a series of convulsions and she won't come back. Do you have any carfentanil?
Carfentanil? An opioid? No, I don't, Doctor. But, I mean, what good would that...
I don't have time to explain. A quarter mil should do it. Less if
Dr. Sorkin, small. With all due respect, that dosage would kill
her. Dr. Harding, you've got to trust me on this. You need a powerful tranquilizer to counter the toxins. You need it quick.
All right.
If you want
all right, okay, maybe in the lab. No, wait, the trank darts for the rifle. That's in a torphine blend.
That could work. Get that into her as quick as you can. In the meantime, stay with her. When the shaking starts, you need to hold her steady.
But isn't that dangerous? I mean, normally if someone's having a seizure...
Please, just follow my instructions. Her life depends on it. Call me on this channel after you've given her the tranquilizer.
Will do. I need to move that woman so I can work on her, and I'm gonna need...
Tranquilizer darts. Yeah, I heard. They're in the car. I'll get them.
Okay, but listen to me. If you hear anything, see anything, don't take any risks. You just come straight back here.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
Ugh.
you?
Jess, get out now!
What?
It's gonna take more than that to get its attention. If I could just hit it! Dr. Sorkin, we need some help. Not yet, but... Son of a... Just get its attention. Need a direct hit. Thank you.
Enough dinosaurs.
In that case, let's go home. Come on. I need to make a phone call.
How long has it been?
We found you last night. We sort of, like, ran into you.
Maldita sea.
So, who is Mariquita?
Mariquita? It's nobody. A word.
Oh, my Spanish is so lame. I was trying to talk to you in the car, and it's like, I thought you were gonna kill me because my grammar sucks.
So, what did we talk about?
Help's on the way. The control room's a mess, but the phones are working.
Hey. You look a whole lot better.
Help is on the way?
Ingen is sending a rescue team.
A helicopter will be here soon to take us to the mainland. We'll get you looked at by a people doctor instead of a vet.
A rescue team? Injun. My things. I had a pack.
Oh, it's right here.
I don't remember seeing you here before. What brings you to Jurassic Park?
I'm here for the plumbing. The plumbing is broken. You know what? I don't have time for this.
Whoa, whoa, take it easy. Take it easy, don't push yourself.
There won't be any rescue. Not for you.